Don't forget, our life lesson is I will enjoy being with God and His wonderful creation. I was just reading our Thursday section of our book here on page 12, and you know, I was thinking about Timmy. You know, there's times that I've had that been just like Timmy. You know, I have a couple games that I like to play, and well, there's things that we can do that we can enjoy going outside and seeing God's creation, but sometimes, you know, just a little confession for me, sometimes I like to play my Mario games. And I know some of us may have games that are the same at home. And, you know, sometimes we can want to play games and not go outside. We just want to stay inside. Well, I'm outside on my game. It's close to the same, but it's really not. See, Timmy realized that, you know what, if I just go outside and I enjoy what God's made, it's a whole lot better than a video game. And I've had times like that too. I've had where I like, where I want to play a game, but then it's like, well, I'll go fishing instead, and end up I'll have a whole lot more fun fishing than what I did if I was sitting at home playing my video games. So things like that is great to do. So I want to challenge you this week, just like it says in here, make time. Take time this week and enjoy being with God and His wonderful creation. If that's maybe going outside and playing outside for a little while, enjoy what God has made for us. Because I know one day we're going to go to heaven and this is just a temporary place, but God's made some beautiful things for us. Everything from the grass to the trees to the birds and squirrels that play and scurry around in our yards. God has made this awesome place for us so that we can enjoy this creation that He's made. So go out today if you need to, or go out tomorrow. Enjoy it for the rest of this week. Pick a time. Go enjoy the creation that God has given us.